Now that the session is over, it's time for something new. We are going to take a look at just what kind of crazy shit was blocked by this year's Arizona House majority. So, Senator Juan Mendez introduced SB 1489, and this is a bill that would have mandated that grocery stores in Arizona charge the consumer 5 cents per plastic bag. Even if the company were to want to cover the costs themselves, they wouldn't be allowed to under this law. And if this law didn't seem controlling enough, it also has another clause where it says that you can't provide straws, cutlery, plates, or drink stirrers to customers unless they specifically ask for it. So there are a number of reasons why this bill sucks. For one, it's what we call a barrier to access bill. These are bills that protect big corporations against local competition by overregulating an industry to the point where only large corporations are able to financially succeed while their smaller local peers struggle. It's also a blatant violation of individual autonomy, as it limits the ability of consumers to make their own choices regarding their preferences and convenience. It's, in general, a performance art bill that is focused more on specific items than the broader issue of waste management and sustainability. Thank God the bill died after a second read in the state Senate. That was SB 1489. I have some more bad bills and some good ones coming your way. I'll see you next time.